everyone, my name is Manisha and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm sitting on my sofa in front of the camera, not on my table doing any reading for any sun sign. Now why? The thing is, through my journey of tarot card reading, I have realized that there are few questions or few doubts that every tarot card reader or every new tarot card reader and every viewer is having in their mind, and I just wanted to clarify all these doubts because these questions that I'm having in front of me are very important. They somehow change the entire concept of tarot card reading. So I thought that, you know, at least my subscribers should know all these things so that you don't get misleaded by anyone in your life. So yeah, let's get started. But before I start with these questions, I again wanted to convey one thing. A lot of my subscribers are not from India, they are from USA, and you know, I just sometimes feel that this language barrier can be affecting our connection. So I just wanted to clarify that my first language is not English, and I know there were times when there are times when you're not able to understand a particular slang or a word, then I'm really sorry. But since we are connected, definitely I'll start understanding, or I'll try to, you know, improve my English, and I hope you also will start understanding my slang, my language, my way of, you know, pronunciation. So let's get started with these questions. The first question is, tarot cards can predict your future or not? See, the thing is, if there is a tarot card reader who's saying that, oh, I'm 100% sure that this thing will happen in your life, then this tarot card reader is fake. Please don't believe this tarot card reader. Why? Because tarot cards somehow give you a message, or they somehow give you a picture that these are the things which are possible in your life and you should do this so that you can get this result. They'll give you a path to follow, and to follow that path, not to follow that path, it's completely in your hand, because your destiny is in your hand. Nobody can change it. God actually made this entire world like this only. Our destiny is in our hand. The only thing is, tarot cards give you an overview that yes, if you do these small changes in your life, you will be happy. If you do these changes in your life, you will get this opportunity. So tarot cards work like this. It's not like they can predict your future very accurately. No, it's not like that. They will simply give you some messages. It's up to you whether you wanted to take that message or not. So no, tarot cards cannot predict your future. They just give you a message, a path. They can show you a path. It's up to you whether you wanted to walk on that path or not. If you don't, you won't get the result. If you are following the message, then definitely you will get the benefits. Second question is, there is a fixed meaning of every tarot card or not? See, if you, when you buy a tarot card deck, complete deck, then you get this one small booklet with it where a meaning of every tarot card is written. Now the thing is, when we do the tarot card reading, you must have seen, I always show the tarot card in front of the camera, so you must have observed that there are no words written on tarot cards. That means that it's completely dependent on the intuition and the messages that these angels are conveying to the tarot card reader. So it depends person to person how they are perceiving, how they are getting these messages from their angels, how much intuitive they are. So it depends on person to person, reader to reader. There is no fixed message for any tarot card. If I am doing a tarot card reading, if I get a good intuition about a particular tarot card, that means this card is good for the person, things gonna be very good for this person. So don't go for, especially new tarot card readers, don't go by the book. If you're feeling that this card is good for the person, that means this card is good for the person. Don't go by the book. Whatever is written. Leave it. Tarot cards completely depend on your intuition. And this is the reason, you know, as a viewer also, if you're seeing that one tarot card reader is, you know, reading a card in a very different manner and the other card reader is reading a particular card in a completely different manner, this doesn't mean that they both are fake. It simply means that at that point of time, they are getting a different message from their angels. So, yeah, there is no fixed meaning of a particular tarot card. Now, the third question is, anyone can become tarot card reader or not? This is something which is quite tricky because you can learn tarot card reading, definitely. But for tarot card reading, somehow you should at least have some intuition in you. You know, all the tarot card readers, they somehow know that they are very intuitive. Nobody can come and tell them that ki, okay, you are intuitive, you should do the tarot card readings or you should learn tarot card readings. No, it's somehow that which is very intuitive. You know that you are intuitive and you can do this, and then we as a tarot card reader start doing all these things. But yes, the first thing to be a tarot card reader is intuition. Intuition is a must for a tarot card reader, otherwise your tarot card reading will be very bookish because you're learning it. Intuition is needed. So if you're interested in tarot card reading, if you wanted to become a tarot card reader, then first thing that you should realize or you should analyze is that, are you intuitive? Because what is intuition? It's more like reading in between the lines. If you feel it, if you believe that you can do this, or if you're having this intuition in you, then definitely you can do the tarot card readings. You don't need any teaching, you don't need any learning for this. Now the next question is, are tarot card real or actually work? Oh my god, okay. So tarot cards actually work, and I'm saying this through my personal experience. Since past 4 to 5 months I'm doing the tarot card reading. I'll share one experience with you. I was having one person in my life, I won't take any name, but I had a fight with this person. This person said some bad things about me and I was very angry. I was like, why he's behaving like this? And one day I was doing some reading for a person, and after that completing that reading, I was sitting with my tarot cards, I was thinking about my own life, and I simply asked one question to my deck, that who is this person? I really wanted to know ki why this person is behaving like this. For me, that person was very rude. For me, that person was very egoistic. But when I pulled that card, that card showed me that this person is someone who has lost a lot of battles in his life. He has faced a lot of trouble in his life, and this is the reason why he is like this. This is the reason why he doesn't care about anyone. He doesn't care about anything in his life. And later on, when I actually, you know, tried to understand who this person is, what was his history, what are the things he faced in his childhood, and then I actually came to know that this person faced a lot of issues, a lot of family issues in his life, and this is the reason why he is like that. So tarot cards give you a complete picture. They give you they answer your questions very accurately if you yourself are very much confident that whatever you're asking is, see, it's like yes or no. If your question is very specific, answer will be very specific. If you yourself are confused and you don't know what to ask, what not to ask, whether I should ask this, that, blah, blah, then the reading will be very confusing for the tarot card reader. So my question was very specific. So I got the answer, and later on when I verified this answer, it was true. So for me, yes, tarot cards do work, and this is only one example. I'm having so many examples in my life where tarot cards actually showed me the actual answer or whatever I was looking for. So yes, these were the questions. If you're having any question in your mind and you wanted to ask me, you wanted to talk about the things which are confusing for you, you can definitely message me, you can comment below. I'm also having a Facebook page with the name Manisha Shukla. You can search and you can message me personally as well if you're having any doubts related to your life. If you wanted to if you want me to do a personal reading, then I'm free for this, and I'm definitely not charging anything. I don't have any fees for this. I'm doing this because I want to do. I'm very much interested in these things. That's why I'm doing it. I'm not doing it for money. So if you need any guidance from my side, I'm free to help you. That's all for the day. Thank you for being such a lovely audience, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.